Oh my god, Shiny Mankey! Shiny Mankey! Yo! Oh my god! It looks so nice! Yo! Yes! We're gonna use my favorite Pokeball, the Premier Ball. Oh boy. Come on, Mankey. Oh, we caught it. Yes, we caught it. We caught it. Oh my god. That looks so cool. Also, my Beedrill's level 29 now. Which is crazy. Wow, there it is. Look at that. That's a gorgeous shiny, and I'm excited to have it on the team. Also, I did do the second gym battle just so I could access lures and stuff, because I was having a really rough time with this. So yeah, I will... Oh, I guess nature guess. I'm going to guess... Sorry, I'm going to guess Jolly. So we'll open up the box. Shaking the plus, which sometimes works. We'll get rid of Raticate because it's evolved. I have a lot of Mankeys here to transfer into candies. There's, so I guess it's a male. Oh, still getting used to this game, some aspects of it anyway. Take out a Pokeball. Let's see it follow me. Oh my god. Whoa, holy shit, it's fast. Look at it go. Meow. Okay, so let's send it out into battle. I don't know Haven't done any trainers yet, but we're gonna walk around with it for a little bit. Wow, is it ever fast! Okay, let's check its nature. Like I said, I guessed Jolly. And it is calm, which is okay, but. Oops. That's okay though, because, oops. Because I did get a shiny, and I'm not really caring about stats and stuff too much. And I'm really happy I got one of my targets. So, in the end, that's what I'm happy about. And that's my badge quest number two. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, I have a lot planned. I'm just really enjoying this one, so I'm going to keep doing this for a little bit. And I do have a lot of other hunts that I've started already and are really cool, so stay tuned. Thank you guys so much for watching, and peace. Good luck on your hunts.